This is the Tupolev Tu-16. Because it's jet-powered, NATO gave it a two-syllable code name, the Badger. It flew for the first time in 1952, roughly the same period as the American B-52. Although it didn't match the B-52's speed or range, it was a major step for Andrei Tupolev and the Red Air Force. Between 1952 and 1958, almost 2,000 Badgers were produced for the Red Air Force and the Soviet Naval Air Forces. The Tu-16 originated from Stalin's demand for a bomber to replace the Tu-4 Bull. A design competition was held between Andrei Tupolev's design bureau and the design bureau of Sergei Ilyushin. Ilyushin had gained favor with Stalin during the Second World War and was the man behind the Soviet Union's first jet bomber, the IL-28. Tupolev's entry presented the military with a more cutting-edge design. It had swept wings stretching a distance of over 100 feet. Its two engines were recessed into the sides of the fuselage at the wing roots. The Badger had a crew of six. Two pilots sat in the main cockpit, with the navigator sitting in the glazed nose section. Two of the crew were gunners, with the forward position operated from a bubble behind the cockpit. The rear gunner sat in a turret at the back of the fuselage. All of its defensive positions, which included a forward-firing gun, were also based on World War II ideas. But its highly swept wings and engine configuration brought Tupolev into the modern age. It was a contemporary of the legendary British V-bombers, and like the V-bombers, it was initially meant to carry nuclear weapons. The Badger carried up to 8,000 pounds of bombs in an internal bomb bay. But not all Tu-16s were bombers. During its long service life, NATO identified at least a dozen different variants from maritime patrol to electronic warfare. During the early 60s, the desire for long-range naval aircraft gave the Badger a new lease on life. Tu-16s were transferred to the Soviet Naval Air Service, becoming its first airborne missile carriers. The first variant was the Tu-16KS, often called Badger B. The Badger B was fit to carry standoff anti-shipping missiles, like the turbojet AS-1, which NATO called the Kennel.